Hands. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Upper hip circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bent knee circles. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. As direction, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's squats. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Arm circles forward, calf stretch. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. A direction of leg. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Lunge side to side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Check it out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Down for your push-ups. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. All right.
We're going to stick with our three sets. Make my air up real quick.
Start with pen leg rows.
Pen leg rows are similar to piston rows, but piston is here, pen leg are all the way flat, right? And then you're gonna pull back, right? So instead of up here, you're doing like a flat back, pulling straight back, okay?
So three rounds of those.
Here we go.
All right. Next are reverse curls. So
if you've got your kettlebell, you're going to reverse it, reverse grip it. I'm trying to imagine what that looks like. When you're doing a regular up, this is how you do it. You're going to hold it like this, all right, for a reverse kettlebell. I've got a dumbbell, so I could just reverse curl it. If you've got two, you can always do that also. That's not going to work, but you can do here. Palms are facing down. All right, so barbell, dumbbell, palms are facing down.
All right, three rounds of these. My dumbbells are too heavy to do these, so I'm gonna pretend. Three, two, one. Now we've got single arm row.
Three times and the left arm three times.
Four, three, two, one, single arm row, let's go.
Step. This is a real thing, can't you feel the force yet? I always wonder if you ask yourself.
other arm, and then work on the left.
Is it just me? Is this so, so good? I shouldn't have to do it for free. Is it just me?
Four,
yeah.
Three,
is it just me?
Two, one,
is this
two.
So, so good? I shouldn't have to do it.
Reverse row. So if you have dumbbells, they're up. Okay, versus this way, reverse row. Kettlebell, same thing. It's gonna probably almost feel like a piston row again. But palms are up, holding back. And it's, you know, that. I mean, not that. All right. I'm gonna start bringing some lighter equipment home. I can only do a few with this bigger one. All right, three rounds of this. So, reverse grip. Let's go. Second round, let's go. Down, if you're kettlebell, all the way up, all the way down. Three rounds, bicep curls. Oops.
Oh, you're mad at you, I say. See, I don't get maybe. It
He brought one of the old animals out of the closet.
Polar bear. He had 8 fingers. You're gonna look between your legs and you're gonna bend and you're gonna cross. All right. It's really kind of focusing on the triceps, making sure your hips are all the way up.
Focusing on the triceps. Here we go.
4, 3, 2, 1. Don't get it away. 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 In and out, seated in and out, so like this.
Thank you.
Stretch.
Inhale. Exhale, reach out for your toes. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Reach your wide. Reach. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. 2, 1, other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring it back. Oh, I'm sorry. Wait a minute. Yeah, that's right. My little brain. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Other leg back. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Bring your leg over and twist. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, other leg over, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, bring your shoulder back, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1, other shoulder, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And rotate your wrists. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And I'm in. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Up and stretch neck. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Other side. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Press away. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, choose 1, arch your back, walk out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, choose 1, all the best, toes close, reach out. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Awesome job.
Picture, picture. Good job. Good week. In 3, 2, 1. All right, Leilani on Saturday, and I'll be back Monday. Have a good one. Bye.